Hello guys, today we're going to do a part two of isolation ideas. So this one I made up myself, Anna. So you're going to get two pillows and put them next to your bed, guys. And then, okay. But do it when you don't have a mess like I do in my room.
I'll do this, Anna.
No, you need to hold it up. Then I'll stand up and hold it. Then you'll get two pillows, put them near your bed. Move. You need to stand right here. Okay, guys. So now I'm right here because my brother doesn't want to. So stand here and you get to jump onto them. And we might not upload this.
Yeah, it's my turn.
No, I'm going to retry. I'm going to try. So you'll be like, hold it up. You'll be like this. So you're going to be like falling down from your, and it feels really nice. Into
my
your
turn.
Now my brother's going to try and now hold it up like he did it. There he is. So don't jump on, you just lie down and roll onto it. Roll onto the pillows.
I do this.
Now roll. And then you fall on to the pillows. Did it feel nice or bad?
Nice.
Okay, I'm going to do it one more time. This time, if you're a little scared, you can hold the stuffed toy. And it might give you good luck. Ooh, and you feel with your stuff.
Can we do this?
And at the end of the video today, we're going to do.